Is it really good?
Hi. And she probably smells good.
I
too.
So you'd be right down there by the water.
Yeah. They're all coming in.
Lucy's down here tonight on Portland Spirit. Her company is having their Christmas party tonight.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, too. It's pretty popular. We're right down there seeing the dog. Look out there.
Huh?
Jesus. Oh, this one over here? That bike.
I was like, how do you get that? Look at that, the reindeer.
Oh, nice, yeah. To the sea. That Newport Seafood Grill, that's like the best way to hire you there. Before it goes on. Now I've had sports for a time, but you're talking about sports.
No, it was Newport.
You know, what was Newport?
Before.
It was one of those.
But then they changed it to Newport Grill, which is different.
What's that?
Newport Restaurant used to be there. And then they closed, and then this opened. Grill.
Okay.
They're two different companies.
What was the one in Tigard? What was it? Newport Seafood
Grill.
Oh,
you know, I don't know if it was a grill or not.
Yeah, it was a grill. Before it became a sports bar.
Yeah.
Now I'm going to get some conversation. How are you guys talking about?
We don't know.
No, this one has more letters. That's pretty good.
They're
having a good time. It's a treat. next one's a little wheel in the back. You don't answer yours, but that's next to you.
Wait.
Why is there a giant bell? That was a little big. Is it? Oh, there's a bell. It's like a hood on. See, there will definitely be a set. Oh, Lordy. That's way too late.
I wish Mike would say, I don't want to go with you tomorrow night. I have to go with you.
Those are whales.